Mr. Stickbug, I remember you from summer camp a long time ago. Rarely seen you since. Yet this summer, you graced the screen of my garage door. You and many of your friends, sometimes four or five, each morning. Hanging there, thinking yourself unseen, and perhaps by many you are. But I see you, and I am in awe of your shape, of your size, and of your colors that change. You make me grateful for the blessings of this world, the mysteries of this home. Mr. Stickbug, what an odd, wonderful gift you are.